Today, we're going to discover the fastest ways to export an image from your videos in DaVinci Resolve. And watch to the end for a very handy bonus tip. If you're still using screenshots, you're definitely forfeiting on image quality. So, the fastest way is here in the Fusion tab. Just right-click and select Save Image. What if you want to export multiple frames from your video with one click? Well, first, you'll need to grab stills on the color page, open up your gallery and your timeline, and then find the frames of your video that you want. Use the keyboard shortcut Option-Command-G to grab a still. Alternatively, you can right-click here, and it's the first one on the list. Once you have your stills in the gallery pane, select them all using Command-A. Right-click, select Export, and choose a file type. Name the folder in which all your images will be saved. Okay, here's a bonus tip. But first, drop a like and subscribe to support the channel and keep learning. This next one is so handy. So maybe you have a video and you want to export a frame from that video without having to open up DaVinci Resolve. First, open the video in QuickTime Player, then copy the frame. Finally, open Preview, go to File, and select New from Clipboard. Hit Save, and you should be good to go. Comment below if you enjoy learning with me, and have a blessed day.